today I'm going to be showing you how to make this awesome sticky bun. It's slime. And this is what I did to test out this recipe. This is a super easy slime recipe, and you can literally find this stuff anywhere, like on Amazon, at your local Target, at your local craft store. Even some of the materials are found at your grocery store. So let's get right into it, and I'll show you the ingredients. But first of all, you're always going to need a mixing tool and a bowl. Just to, you know, mince and fill. But then, so this is the first ingredient, some Elmer's white glue. Remember, Elmer's white glue, yeah, it's cool glue, it's just a gallon. Then I also have some Wilton gel food coloring, and it's just like regular food coloring, it's like neon. I just have that just in case. I also have some Arm & Hammer baking soda, yes. Some Clear Comfort multi-purpose solution, contact solution by Up & Up. Then over here I have different types of glitter because I'm making a galaxy glitter slime, which is, I try to find all the things that remind me of a galaxy to do it. I have like this pink that kind of looks like this dark purple over here, so it's just a little bit lighter. I also have this like turquoise, a dash of gold, and some feather, you know, little silver rhinestone things. Okay, yay, and the last things are, all you need, you don't have to do these, but it helps do measurements for me. And a half a cup of glue is really what you need. Like, you don't need too much glue or it'll overflow when you try to mix everything together. And one teaspoon, tablespoon, sorry. Because for this you'll need a whole teaspoon of it, if you really want to do that, but yeah. And then baking soda, you need a half. So let's just start making it. So the first thing that you're gonna have to do is pour your glue into your bowl.
And that was how much?
And this is a half a cup of glue. And make sure it's a half a cup because you don't want too much or it'll overflow. We try to do everything together, especially if you add shaving cream. That gets crazy. And if you want to, like I am, I'm just using my mixing tool to take kind of the glue out so I can get more of it in to have more slime. And then I just let it kind of stay right there. And then I'm going to set that to the side. And the next thing that you're going to need to do is add the baking soda, which is a tablespoon. Which you have to add in very carefully. There, okay. Because you don't want to spill any. I usually do it over my bowl just in case. That's about a half. Then I'm going to add it in. Then once you do that, make sure not to go any farther and make sure to mix it in. Because if you don't mix it in, it could just stay there and it wouldn't mix properly and it would just be a huge mess. Trust me. But next, all you're going to need is, and you do have to add a lot, so one tablespoon probably isn't enough, but sometimes it can be. Actually, it was quicker than you expect. And just make sure you get it all in there, and I'm going to take it. Pour it in and start to mix. It takes a little while to mix, so once it gets like that, I'm going to stop before I mix it in too good and add my glitter. I'm just going to add a little of it to each. Sprinkle it around. Done with that one. Make sure that it's over where you can know that it's doing it or it's going everywhere. Then I'm going to add a bit more turquoise than I did before. Add some of this darker purple. Okay. Then the last two are just like for fun, you know. And I have a dash of gold. Just a little bit. And then I also have this silver thing. And it reminds me of stars in the night sky, so that's why I'm doing the galaxy. And that is all really that I'm going to use for that. And as you can see like some of it's in the contact solution. Yeah. And then if you need to add more, you always can. I'm not too picky on glitter. But then I'm just going to mix it all together in the contact solution. Really helps it like come together. See? I'm just going to keep mixing. And I'm also going to scrape off the edges of the bowl because that's where most of your slime is. So you keep scraping and scraping until you get it all complete. I'm just going to keep poking at it and poking at it. And as you can see, there's obviously not enough to make a galaxy. So You just kind of let it sit out, then you can add some more. Even when you're playing it with it, you can add some more while it's in your hands, as long as you don't get it everywhere. Because I know that's my issue, I get stuff everywhere whenever I do something. And I just like to add this, because and it's a nice touch to make it, you know, pop. And then the final thing I'm going to add after this is, it's a little late, but I'm going to mix all this in to see how it looks. If this isn't complete enough for this galaxy slime, I'm going to do one more thing to make it really pop. See it? Like, there it is. It's doing pretty nice, but I'm going to add a little bit of food coloring and see how it turns out. So I'm just going to set this back in the bowl and only add one drop. And sometimes I barely even do a drop, I just dab that the top on there so it doesn't pour out. And then I'm going to do that same thing with the purple over here. And then I'm also going to do it with, like, do it once with the pink. So you can see it. Hang on, let me get everything back there. As you can see, I just kind of put the tops on there. And I didn't squeeze it out too much, because I don't want too much in it right now, at the moment. I'm just going to start to mix it in. As you can see, it's starting to spread. If this doesn't do enough, feel free to add more, as long as you don't go overboard. And it does kind of stain your hands, but it's worth it to get this amazing slime. As you can see, it's starting to come together. I'm just going to add a bit more of the blue and purple. So make sure you lock everything in nice and tight. And then that is how you get your final galaxy slime. And let me show you what it looks like at the end. And make sure to have adult supervision, because some of this stuff goes everywhere. But anyway, here it is. And that. So, and it's super fun, like a stress reliever. You can like jab at it, fold it over. Plus you can do really good Instagram swirls with it. And of course, who doesn't love the classic slime bubble? So that actually wraps up this video. Stay tuned for more slime and other just fun videos. And don't forget to comment down below, give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to click that subscribe button. Bye! Thank you for watching!